Hello children, welcome to the online class of St. Joseph School. Today I am going to take English 1 of standard 5th. And the name of the first lesson is Mukesh Starts a Zoo. The first lesson's name is Mukesh Starts a Zoo. Now, have you been to a zoo? Yes. What do you see there in the zoo? We see different kinds of animals, which we can't see normally outside. Outside the road, we used to see the stray dogs, cats, sometimes cows, buffaloes and all. But in a zoo, what do we see in a zoo? We see different types of birds, variety of birds, very dangerous, furious animals like lion, tiger, even many animals, different types of animals which we don't see in the road. जो हम road में नहीं देख सकते हैं, जो यहाँ गलियों में नहीं दिखते हैं, वो animals हम कहाँ देखते हैं? Zoo में देखते हैं. तो what the Mukesh, what here a boy named Mukesh is going to start a zoo. So let's go into the lesson. It's a very interesting lesson, okay? So what happens this way, I'll just explain you some, थोड़ा मैं explain कर देती, then I'll go into the lesson, okay? The Mukesh, you know, once he go visits Delhi. In the Delhi, when he visits Delhi, there he had been to a zoo. And when he went to the zoo, first time he had been to the zoo, and there he saw variety of birds, animals, lions, tigers, leopards, gibbons, elephants, giraffe, everything. And he's like very much fascinated, awestruck, dazzled by the colors, the dangerous animals seeing. He's got very excited. Why he got that much excited? Because he lives in Dehra. So there it's a very hill station. There is no zoo at that place. And when he visited Delhi, he was like very much excited. So let me read for you. On a visit to Delhi with his parents, Mukesh spent 2 crowded hours at the zoo. How many hours? 2 crowded hours. He was dazzled by many colorful birds, fascinated by the reptiles, charmed by the gibbons and the chimps. Now what is gibbons? Gibbons is like a bigger type of jo insano jaisa dikhta hai na animals, lion, monkey ke jaat mein jo insano jaisa dikhta hai usko gibbons bolte hai, theek hai? And chimps, and awestruck by the lions, tigers and leopards. There was no zoo in a small town of Dehra where he lived. Now where he lived in Dehra, and there it was a very small town, and there was no zoo in that town. As soon as he got home, he decided that he would have a zoo of his own. So when he came back to Dehra, he had a plan that he is going to start a zoo at his hometown in Dehra. He is going to planning to start a zoo. I am going to start a zoo, he announced at breakfast then the day after his return. So he announced at the breakfast table, he announced that I am going to start a zoo. But you don't have any birds or animals, said Dolly, his little sister. Now his little sister, she is telling, to start a zoo, you don't have any birds or animals to start. How will you start? Because if a zoo means what we can have in a zoo, what you are going to see in a zoo? Only birds and different kinds of animals. I will soon find them, said Mukesh. That's what a zoo is all about, collecting animals. Now he's what he's telling? I am going to collect the animals very soon. He was gazing at the whitewashed wall of the veranda where a gecko was in pursuit of a fly. When he was talking to Dolly, at the same time he was gazing at the whitewashed wall of the veranda. Veranda means the area outside our house where we have some place to sit and chat and all. That place, it was completely whitewashed, and he was looking at that. He was talking to Dolly, at the same time he was gazing at the whitewashed wall. What he looked there? A gecko. Gecko means what is a gecko? Gecko is a small type lizards we all see at home, no? Hum log lizard bolte hai. Actually, iska right word gecko hota hai, theek hai? To gecko ko dekhta hai. And what he was saying, that it was after a fly, try to catch it. A little later, Mukesh was trying to catch the lizard. But it was more alert than it looked, and always managed to keep a few inches ahead of his grasp. But what, after some minutes, after this, he took a stick and he was trying to catch that lizard. Okay, so whenever he tried to catch the lizard, the lizard was more alert. It jumped, it ran too fast. If it was striking it here, it is to run little further. If it was striking it there, again it is to run little further. वो हमेशा जहाँ वो मारता है उसके आगे आगे वो दौड़ दौड़ के चला जाता है, ठीक है? That is not the way to catch a lizard, said Teju, appearing on the veranda steps. Teju and his sister Koki lived next door. Now there is another boy coming named Teju, and he is telling, this is not the way to catch the lizard. Now who is Teju? Teju is his neighbor. Teju is Mukesh's neighbor. So what is of same age? वो बोलता है कि ये एक तरीका नहीं है, दिस इज नॉट द वे टू कैच अ लिजर्ड. एंड ही कम्स अलॉन्ग विद हिज सिस्टर कोकी. यू कैच इट देन, सेड मुकेश. तो मुकेश ने बोला, तो मुकेश टोल्ड हिम, यू कैच इट इफ यू नो हाउ टू कैच, यू कैच इट. तेजु फेच्ड अ स्टिक फ्रॉम द गार्डन. ही यूज द स्टिक टू टिप द लिजर्ड ऑफ द वॉल एंड इन टू अ शू बॉक्स. नाउ वॉट यू डिड, ही टुक अ स्टिक फ्रॉम द गार्डन and an empty shoe box was lying there. He just tipped on the wall and the lizard slipped and fell into the box. Thus they catch the first lizard. You will be my head keeper, said Mukesh. And soon he and Teju were at work in the back garden, setting up enclosures with a roll of wire stringing nets they had found in the poultry shed. अब तुरंत क्या किया उसने, उसको मुकेश ने उसको एक पदवी दे दी. हाँ, आज से तू मेरा हेड कीपर है, मतलब देख रेख करने में सबसे हेड, ऐसा करके उसको एक तेजू को एक पदवी दी. वाई? बिकॉज ही वॉज एबल टू कैच द लिजर्ड. सो सून आफ्टर मुकेश एंड तेजू, हैज सून एज दे हैड गॉट दिस अपॉइंटेड देमसेल्फ फॉर स्टार्टिंग अ जू, दे वेंट टू द पोल्ट्री रूम जहाँ डग्स काउस वगैरह, सॉरी डग्स और हेन को रखते हैं. वो पोल्ट्री रूम में जाके वायर नेटिंग, पता है आपको थार का एक वायर नेटिंग होता है, उस थार का गुच्छा जैसा, फ्रॉम दैट दे आर ट्राइंग टू मेक अ एनक्लोजर. दे आर ट्राइंग टू मेक अ एनक्लोजर मीन्स ए केज वेर एनिमल्स और बर्ड्स आर केप्ट, नो दैट इज कॉल्ड एनक्लोजर्स. ओके, वॉट एल्स कैन वी हैव इन द जू, आस्क्ड तेजु. That's your grandmother's parrot, said Mukesh. Now they have caught only the lizard. So Teju is asking, what else can we have for the zoo? So Mukesh is saying that your grandmother has got a parrot. We can have that parrot also for our zoo. That's a good idea, but we won't tell her about it. Not now. I don't think that she would lend it to us. You see, it's a religious parrot. She taught it lots of prayers and chants. Now what Teju is saying, yeah, it's a very good idea, but we should not tell to my grandmother because she won't give it to us because it's a very religious, बहुत भक्तिमान पक्षी है. क्योंकि उन्होंने, एक दादी ने क्या सिखाया उसे, बहुत सारे प्रेयर मंत्र वगैरह सब बोलने को सिखाया है. ठीक है, देन पीपल आर श्योर टू कम एंड लिसन टू इट, दे विल पे टू. तो मुकेश इज टेलिंग, देन इट्स वेरी गुड इफ इट इज़ अ प्रेयर चैंटिंग बर्ड. Then definitely people come to see that bird, and at the same time they will give some money also. They will pay the ticket, for a ticket also. What else can we have? Well, that's my dog, said Mukesh. But a dog isn't a zoo animal. So again he is asking Teju, what else we can have? So Mukesh is telling, my pet dog is also, we can keep it as a. So Teju is telling, dogs are not kept mean to be in zoo animal. They are not zoo animals. Mine, it's wild. It's black all over and it's got yellow eyes. So Mukesh is telling, no, mine, it's a very wild dog. Why it is a wild dog? Because it is completely black and it has got a very big yellow eyes. Koki has a white rabbit. She will lend it to us. So again, they have planned that Koki, Teju's sister, she has got a white rabbit. She will also give it to us for this. I don't know. Maybe we can rent it from her. So Teju is telling, I don't know whether my sister will give or not. We can rent it to her. Rent in the sense, we can pay her money. भाड़े में ले सकते हैं, भाड़ा दे के, जैसे हम तुमको, हमको दे दो, हम तुमको थोड़ा भाड़ा देंगे. She may rent it to us. And that's Sitaram's donkey. Sitaram, the washerman's son, usually used a donkey to deliver and collect the laundry from the houses along the street. Now the third animal they are planning to keep is the Sitaram's donkey. Now who is Sitaram? Sitaram is a washerman. Washerman's son who daily brings his donkey to collect all the dirty clothes and give the new clothes, wash clothes to the people. So they are planning to keep that donkey also in their zoo. Do you really want a donkey? Said Teju doubtfully. आई हैव हर्ड ऑफ वाइल्ड एस बट नॉट अ वाइल्ड डोंकी. तो अगेन तेजू हैज अ क्वेश्चन मार्क, क्या तुम्हें सच में एक डोंकी चाहिए हमारे जू के लिए? बिकॉज आई हैव हर्ड ऑफ वाइल्ड एस, जंगली गधे के बारे में सुना है, बट वाइल्ड डोंकी आई हैव नेवर, गधे के बारे में तो कभी, ऐसा सादा गधे के बारे में तो मैंने सुना नहीं है. तो वेल दे आर रिलेटेड टू ईच अदर. तो मुकेश इज टेलिंग ऑल दैट आर सेम, ओनली वाइल्ड डोंकी और सादा डोंकी, ऑल डोंकीज आर सेम. Why don't we paint black stripes on it and call it a zebra? Now again Teju is giving idea. Let's do one thing. It is already dark black only. Now we'll paint it white and we'll make it a zebra and look like a zebra and keep it in our zoo. So what Mukesh is telling? No, that's not that. No, that's cheating. It got to be a proper zoo. No tricks. It's not a circus. So here Mukesh is like telling that we should have a clear, nice zoo. There should be no cheating. There should be no cheating. We should keep all animals as very real only. It's not a circus. हम कोई circus नहीं चला रहे हैं ऐसा करके. On Saturday afternoon, a large placard placed on the jackfruit tree announced the opening of the zoo. So they have collected some animals. So far, what have they collected? They collected some lizards, geckos. Okay, lizards and geckos are the same only. Parrot of Granny Teju's granny, Koki. White rabbit, Koki's white rabbit, and the black dog of Mukesh, and the Sitaram's donkey. They have collected this many animals, and they have collected some stray dogs, stray cow, and some birds also. The ducks and all they collected and kept it in their wire string enclosure. Wire string se jo unhone enclosures banaya tha, wo bana rakha. A Saturday ko, and the Saturday was the opening day of the zoo. On Saturday afternoon, a large placard placed on the jackfruit tree announced the opening of the zoo. Now, what is a large placard? Placard ka matlab kya hai? Placard means jaisa signboard hota na. This is the signboard we keep. That is called a placard. Children were allowed in free, but grown-ups had to buy tickets at 50 paise each. And Koki and Dolly were selling homemade tickets to the occasional passbyers or parent who happened to look in it. Now, children were allowed for free to visit the zoo, but parents and grown-up people, they were charged 50 paise tickets made by Koki and Dolly at home. The first attraction was a packing case filled with an assortment of house litter. The first, as soon as you enter the zoo, the first thing was a box full of lizard. They looked rather sluggish, having been generally fed with the supply of insects. So they looked very sluggish. Sluggish in the sense, very आलसी, जैसे ऐसे तैरते हुए अजीब सा, निरंगते हुए अजीब सा लग रहा था. और उनको एकदम भरपूर इंसेक्ट्स दिया गया था. इट वॉज गिव अ फुल सप्लाई ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स टू ईट. देन केम एन एनक्लोजर इन विच कोकीज वाइट रैबिट वॉज डिस्प्ले, एंड नेक्स्ट वॉज द कोकीज वाइट रैबिट वॉज केप्ट. Freshly washed and brushed, it looked very cuddly. So what, before keeping in the zoo, what they did, they nicely washed it and brushed it, and so it looked very cute, that white rabbit. Staring at it with evil intent from behind the wire netting was Mukesh. Rare black dog with yellow eyes read the notice on its enclosure, and when here the rabbit was kept, and opposite to it was the dog. Which dog? Mukesh's pet dog. And in the placard it was written that it's a rare black dog with yellow eyes. And it was very intently, very buri nazaron se wo kisko dekh raha tha? He was looking at the rabbit. Tethered to the mango tree was the donkey with the placard saying wild ass from Kutch. Now the mango tree was there in the garden. So in that garden tree, what they tied, they tethered the, wo kisko bandha tha? The Sitaram's donkey. And what name they did? A wild ass from Kutch. Kutch is a desert area, okay? Everyone recognized it as the washerman's beast of burden. Now everyone, those who came to visit the zoo, they all know that it is Sitaram's donkey. Every now and then it tried to break loose, for it was long past its feeding time. और हर थोड़ी थोड़ी देर में वो डोंकी वहाँ से कोशिश कर रहा था कैसे भी उस रस्सी से निकलने के लिए. Why? It was his feeding time. It was his lunch time. There was also a duck that did not seem to belong to anyone, and a small cow that had strayed on its own. But the star attraction was the parrot. The main attraction of the zoo was the parrot. Whose parrot it was? Teju's grandmother's parrot it was. As it would recite three different prayers, it was surrounded by a group of admiring parents. So those who all came to visit that Mukesh Zoo, they all used to gather near the parrot and they used to listen the prayers and chantings. While Mukesh and Teju were escorting visitors around the zoo, Koki and Dolly were doing brisk business at the ticket counter. They had collected 10 rupees when there was a disturbance in the enclosure. Now Koki and Dolly, what they were doing, they were collecting tickets, and already they have collected how many rupees? 10 rupees they have collected. So at that time one disturbance happened. Something happened in that zoo. So what happened, that I'll explain you in the next lesson. I hope that you have enjoyed this lesson. In the next class I will explain you the next lesson, and I'll give the notes also. Thank you, children.